Dear all, I look forward to the mentoring program. In the last 2 decades of running and creating BharatMatrimony.com, today it's a Matrimony.com group running various entities. We had our share of successes and failures. Having started my journey as a programmer, I evolved myself to be a CEO of a public listed company. I got shaped by the challenges and what I faced in my journey. I'm sure there are interesting insights and nuggets which I look forward to share with the participants. It's not necessary that everyone needs to go through the challenges. Wouldn't it be wiser to pick the insight from the people who have gone through the challenges instead of repeating those mistakes and learn from it?